Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I'm Balbusha Bashir, National Badminton Champion of Pakistan. I have won, alhamdulillah, many laurels for the country. For 7 years, I've been the singles national champion. For 10 years, I've been the national champion of women's doubles. And also, I've been the national champion of mixed doubles. That is, I have been the national champion of all the three events, alhamdulillah, that is singles, women's doubles, and mixed doubles. My major achievement was the South Asian Games bronze medalist. When I won that, I'm the only female to bag a bronze medal in the South Asian Games that was being played in Dhaka. So, alhamdulillah, that made me the only female in Pakistan history to bag a bronze medal in women's singles individual events. जब हम बात करते हैं और चैम्पियनशिप्स की सो आई हैव ऑल्सो बीन अ ट्रिपल क्राउन इन नेशनल इवेंट्स इज वेल दैट इज विनिंग ऑल द थ्री इवेंट्स ऑफ सिंगल्स डबल्स एंड मिक्स डबल्स दैट आई मेंशन अर्लियर इज वेल सो आई हैव वन दैट अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स इज वेल एंड शुक्र अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह आई एम रियली हैप्पी विद माई अचीवमेंट्स आई हैव बीन द बहरीन इंटरनेशनल सीरीज सिल्वर मेडलिस्ट पाकिस्तान इंटरनेशनल सीरीज दैट हैपन इन 2016 आई हैव बीन द डबल क्राउन ऑफ इट आई एम द ओनली पाकिस्तानी फीमेल बैडमिंटन प्लेयर टू विन बोथ द इवेंट्स दैट इज अ डबल क्राउन इन एन इंटरनेशनल इवेंट दैट इज वुमेन्स सिंगल्स एंड वुमेन्स डबल्स बोथ वी वन फ्रॉम अ पेयर ऑफ नेपाली एंड ऑल्सो वी हैड अदर कंट्रीज पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन दोज इवेंट्स And the next following year, I was the women's doubles champion of the international event that was Pakistan International Series. I'm also there was a Maldives International League that was being played. I'm the gold medalist in that. And I have participated. I represented Pakistan in Commonwealth Games, in Asian Games, and South Asian Games as well. Recently, that the South Asian Games that was being played in Nepal, I have won a bronze medal in team events as well. I've been playing the sport since many years, obviously perfecting it, you know, trying my best to be one of the best and perfecting it. So it's been many years. It's been more than probably when I was 15 years old, I started participating in domestic tournaments. And when I was a junior, I won my first national tournament. It was a debut for me. I won my mixed doubles in my first ever tournament in a national, which was a national championship. I won a mixed doubles there. And that gave me a boost basically to play more. And it was a sort of an encouragement for me and my family that, you know, I had that thing in me to go further. So winning the national championship of mixed doubles, and then after that, in my junior years, I won my first women's singles national championship as well. बचपन से आई वॉज वेरी स्पोर्टी बिकॉज यू नो आई हैव टू एल्डर ब्रदर्स सो आई हैव बीन अ टॉम बॉय ऑल माई लाइफ लाइक यू नो व्हेन आई वॉज अ किड आई वॉज complete tomboy so I used to follow them wherever they used to go I've played a lot of street cricket gali mein maine bahut and you know what my cricket is really really good no one believes that but yeah I'm a medium fast bowler wow. and it's really good but yeah so there came a time I used to play street badminton as well so there came a time when my mother was like you know my parents really wanted me to take up an indoor sport so we took a membership of a club and I started going there and I started playing there and my parents also started encouraging me since it was an indoor sport so and you know they did not have any fear I was secure in a club I was playing there so yeah that's how, you know they started encouraging me and then when I used to look at my seniors I used to look at the coaches how they used to play and play my the favorite shot that you know the smash shots so I used to be really influenced and kafi acha lagta tha unko dekhkar so that's what motivated me and encouraged me to take this game further and plus when I won the mixed doubles championship which I just played for fun at that time you know so that gave me a big boost to take it up further I play 6 days a week Sundays are the only days I take an off. I have 3 hours training in the morning and 3 hours in the evening, so it's basically 6 hours a day. And beach, of course, I take out time for rest and then you know, so that I can gear up for my second session. My best sporting memory is when I won the South Asian Games bronze medal. And apart from that, I did not mention my recent, before the pandemic basically, my recent achievement was that in Africa, I won a silver medal in Kenya and a bronze medal in Uganda. So I forgot to mention that. So these three are my best memories that I will always cherish, and I always want to achieve more. And inshallah, aap sab ki duaon ke saath, I hope that I can win more laurels for Pakistan. Yeah, definitely there were a lot of hurdles that a female has to go through. बाहर जा रही है, अकेली है, किस टाइम पे जाएगी, किस टाइम पे आ रही है, बिकॉज एट टाइम्स यू नो ट्रेनिंग डज टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड एनर्जी एंड यू नीड टू रेस्ट एज वेल, तो कभी कभार लेट हो जाता है. सो डेफिनेटली सोशल बैरियर्स भी आते हैं, दैट यू नो व्हाट टाइम आई विल बी कमिंग होम, एंड यू नो इफ इट्स पास्ट 9, एंड देन यू नो ऑब्वियसली इफ आई हैव टू गो फॉर ट्रेनिंग अब्रॉड, इफ आई और प्रॉब्ली फॉर टू प्ले टूर्नामेंट्स ऑल्सो, सो प्रॉब्लम्स आती हैं. एंड देन इफ आई एम लिफ्टिंग वेट्स, इफ आई एम लिफ्टिंग हैवी वेट्स, लोग कहते हैं ओ शी is lifting more than 80 kgs, how can she do a squat with 80 kgs, you know. So that acceptance is still not there at times, that I feel that they question my ability to lift as much as guys can do. So that kind of ticks me off as well, but you know that's an encouragement for me that you know khud nahi kar sakte honge to shayad pooch rahe hain mujhse. So definitely that ये बैरियर ज़रूर आते हैं, बट नॉन द लेस आई एम प्रीटी स्ट्रॉन्ग इनफ अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह टू फेस ऑल ऑफ देम विद अ स्माइल. मैं ये समझती हूँ एक कान से जब दलता है तो दूसरे कान से निकल भी जाता है. सो वन हैज़ टू स्टे स्ट्रॉन्ग, बिकॉज जब आपका गोल आपके सामने होता है, यू नो वट यू आर सपोज टू डू, यू नो वट यू आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू डू, एंड योर पेरेंट्स आर देयर बाई योर साइड, सो एंड अल्लाह ताला इज़ देयर ऑब्वियसली. सो आई थिंक आपको कोई चीज़ रोक नहीं सकती आगे बढ़ने से. Three top qualities that an athlete, women athlete should have is self-confidence. Reason being, this is one of the main things a woman athlete should have, because aap apne andar jab belief rakhte ho na, to jab dusre log aapke bare mein baat karte hai na, so you can you know hush them up with your self-confidence. If you believe in yourself, aapko kisi ki zarurat nahi hoti ki aapke upar koi ungli utha raha hai to aap bolo theek hai, I know what I'm supposed to do. Kyunki jab insaan jeetta hai na, jab wo insaan wo maqam hasil kar leta hai, to phir sabke muh band ho jaate hain. Second quality apart from self-confidence is that drive, that spirit, you know, that determination jo ke aapke andar honi chahiye to achieve something. मैं समझती हूँ हर प्लेयर जो कि पाकिस्तान का नाम या अपने मुल्क का नाम रोशन करना चाहता है, तो उसके अंदर एक पागलपन होना चाहिए, एक जुनून होना चाहिए कि मैंने ये अचीव करना है. सो आई फील दैट अ वुमन एथलीट शुड हैव दिस क्वालिटी ऑफ डिटर्मिनेशन टू अचीव द गोल अपार्ट फ्रॉम सेल्फ बिलीफ एंड कॉन्फिडेंस. एक जुनून होना चाहिए उसके अंदर. एंड थर्ड क्वालिटी आई थिंक is the will power to stand against all odds, to jaise ki hum barriers ki baat kar rahe the, so main ye samajhti hu ki usko uske andar ek aisi quality, ye quality honi chahiye, ek will power honi chahiye, that you know you should aap give up kabhi na karo, kisi mauke par bhi na karo. Of course it was all worth it, alhamdulillah I'm happy with where I am, allah ka bahut shukr hai, main बहुत शुक्रगुजार हूँ अल्लाह ताला की. एंड ऑफ कोर्स माई फॉलोअर्स, माई फैंस, माई फ्रेंड्स, माई फैमिली, दे हैव ऑलवेज स्टूड बाय माई साइड, दे हैव ऑलवेज स्टैंडिंग बाय माई साइड, एंड आई एम रियली हैप्पी. एंड आई विश, एंड मैं दुआ करती हूँ कि मैं अचीव और ज़्यादा अचीव करूँ अपने मुल्क के लिए और अपना मुल्क का नाम रोशन कर सकूँ. माई फेवरेट वुमन एथलीट, देयर ओके देयर आर टू एक्चुअली. वन इज सेरेना विलियम्स ऑफ कोर्स, बिकॉज आई लाइक द वे शी इज़ हैंडलिंग हर लाइफ. She's still at the top. She's standing against all odds even after being a mother. She's one of the strongest women. Also, Sania Mirza. I really admire her, the way she's playing even after becoming a mother. Hats off to such women. मैं ये समझती हूँ कि they have all these qualities that I mentioned earlier as well. And of course the third one I would like also to mention, that it's Carolina Marin, that I really admire her game style. She's a badminton player from Spain. The first two that I mentioned of course, we all know they're from tennis. But Karina Marin, she's from Spain. She's a badminton player. And I really admire her game style and the way her aggression is there in the courts, because that's somewhere close to my game as well, like the aggression and everything. So that's what I admire.
Thank you so much for taking out the time. Best of luck for your future endeavors, and you're an inspiration, mashallah.
Thank you.
Thank you.